Celebrity Insider.
Bethenny Frankel has been through the wringer this year. Apart from dealing with the usual drama in her life, the Real Housewives of New York star tragically lost her former boyfriend, Dennis Shields, a few months ago. Ever since Shields' passing, fans have been wondering how Frankel's love life is going. The Skinny Girl founder is usually pretty mum about her romances, but she recently opened up about how things are going with her new boyfriend Paul Bernon. Frankel dished on her romantic life during Victoria's Secret's fashion show in New York. The RHONY star said that she does not mind all of the romance speculation and thinks that it shows she still has some sizzle with fans. When it comes to her relationship with Bernon, Frankel revealed that things are going good considering the circumstances. "I'm doing okay, and I'm doing okay. I'm always doing okay. I'm good, I'm getting out there a little bit, being a little more social than usual," she explained. According to All About the Real Housewives, Frankel is also keeping busy with a brand new business opportunity. The reality star teased that she is in the middle of signing a huge deal with her company and has been feeling pressured to get the deal done. While Frankel might feel stressed out, at least she can find some comfort in the arms of her new boyfriend, Paul Bernon. Frankel and Bernon recently enjoyed some time together in the Hamptons and could not have looked happier. The couple was spotted alongside Frankel's daughter, Bryn. The RHONY star donned a cream jacket and white hat for the outing while Bernon rocked a parka. Frankel and Bernon went public with their romance back in October. Prior to Bernon, Frankel and Shields dated on and off again for a few years. She was previously married to Jason Hoppe before their breakup in 2012. After years of legal battles, Bethenny Frankel finalized the divorce in 2016. Shields tragically passed away in August from a suspected overdose.